Some good news from Appalachian Bear Rescue.
A black bear cub they took in has now been released back into the wild.
So glad to see she's recovering. We first told you about Persimmon Bear toward the end of October. The cub was hit by a car and eventually ended up at ABR with bruised lungs and broken ribs. The rescue agency successfully releasing Persimmon Bear Tuesday night after treating her for her injury. So glad she's doing well.
Absolutely.